Kasi as long as you know that if ganun din naman, yung mga management people are also using terms from the church. Diba? Ganun lang naman yun. So we can use it interchangeably. Okay. So si Maxwell, si, I don't know if you have read the book of 21 Investments About Qualities of a Leader by Maxwell, John Maxwell. John Maxwell is not a, is a Protestant, he's not a Catholic. But he has one of the gurus, no? In leadership. He has written many things on this. Hindi ko na, no, I just want to present to you. Malapit na tayo. Okay. So, just look at the qualities. I don't need to discuss. Pero tingnan niyo yung ano niya. If I were to ask you, and you are to ask yourself, saan kayong mataas dyan? Where are you high? Where are you low? You need an improvement. Kayo lang siguro on your own. Try to look at it. I want you to make a self-assessment. Among this first set, yung six, where are you high at and where do you think you need improvement on? Yan. If you are to do your self-assessment. Sige nga yung katabi nyo, kausapin nyo, yan. Mag-compare, wala na tong price, ha, makasabi nyo. Yan, katabi nyo, kausapin nyo, kausapin nyo. Yan yung kinakawa. Where are you?
Commitment.